The drama about a fungus crisis in Exeter started with a news broadcast at 10 o'clock this Saturday morning, but as of 2:45 there was no news broadcast to say that anything had been resolved. The best guess, according to informed sources close to the site in Sidwell Street, claim that there will be a sequel. So the efforts of the heroic actors and protagonists in identifying the source of the problem will have a result, but we don't yet know what it is. To be continued.